wildest tour story. I was just in Rhode Island, man, and I was doing a little performance. And they was going crazy, they was all drunk. And then I was bored, I ain't had nobody with me, man. I had a promoter or some shit, and we had two Thots or whatever, that's what we call them. And my manager, she was talking about me because she said that was weak, you know? She like, "Bibby, you gotta step your thot game up." I just picked any two, man, come on. They weren't that weak though, man. I think she was hating, man. You know my manager is, I think she was hating on me. That's all I'm saying.